Project-based learning. What is project-based learning? Project-based learning, or PBL, is a teaching and learning model that focuses on learning with projects. It is a learning process that helps students build their knowledge and skills. In project-based learning, learners are given a real-life issue to tackle. Through a collaborative process with small groups of their peers, the learners are tasked with deciding on how to resolve the problem. In the last step, the learners take action to get to the solution. PBL is not about the accumulation of information. It is a learning experience that focuses on collaboration, problem solving, and presenting solutions to an audience. What are the benefits of project-based learning? The key characteristic of PBL is its focus on the real-life problems or issues that are of interest to your students. By using PBL, you can ask about and tap into the interest of your students when assigning the problem or choosing a topic. This greatly increases the buy-in and engagement of learners. Effective communication on the part of the students engaged in PBL is the key to a successful collaborative process and resolving problems, which is the ultimate goal of any language classroom. We want our students to communicate in English as much as possible. In PBL, students talk to each other, conduct research on the issue, and plan to present the findings to their peers. As they seek the best solution to the selected issue, they communicate with each other constantly. This particular method contributes to the development of critical thinking, problem solving, creativity, communication skills, and teamwork among the students, in addition to improving their language skills. With PBL, learners are often encouraged to use different kinds of technology to do research or create products and presentations. This helps them develop their computer skills. PBL contributes to a better understanding of and greater retention of content knowledge. Students are better capable of applying what they have learned to new situations. Unlike traditional teaching methods that often have much disconnected information, PBL helps link information to students' lives through their involvement in complex investigations and deep analysis. PBL is highly student-centered, with the teacher taking on the role of a facilitator rather than that of a content deliverer. The students gain more independence and ownership over their learning as a part of PBL. The teacher is only there to provide support.